all developers like laptop stickers. So they put lots and lots of laptop stickers on top of their laptops. So and they always had a problem. The problem with laptop stickers at that point of time was when you peel off, the sticker will stick to it, and you will need to put soap oil or, you know, dishwash and paint and wash it off, right? It's very chaos when you want to do it, remove it. So I've been inspired to actually, okay, maybe there's a better mechanism to, you know, make a really good quality sticker. And also the other problem with most of the hackers or developers had is that they don't have, they can't get small quantities, right, as 10-20 pieces, right? So there's like always this haggle. If they go to a local print shop, they'll ask for 1,000 pieces minimum order quantity and all these things. So I was like, okay, maybe we should solve for both good quality, small quantities, right? I did a small R&D, bought some couple of materials from China, sourced a machine from US, and none of the technologies was available in India at that time. So put a bunch of things together, and then you said created one beautiful sticker, right? So the I don't know who were my customers at that point of time, and I was like making it for myself. And so what I told was, there's a friend of mine, he had a lot of Twitter influencers, he had a lot of Twitter followers. I told him, you know, hey, you know what, I want to give some free stickers to you, okay, but what you should do is write a tweet about me, right, and with a photo of these stickers, right, and let's see, I mean, so that was my first instance of printing my product, the printing the product that I wanted to sell, and I made exclusive stickers for him, which is for his startup, and he was so surprised by seeing the quality and everything. And he was like, wow, this is a really good quality. And without even me asking, he took a photo of it and said, hey, okay, I'm going to share it in Twitter. So he went and shared it on Twitter, zero marketing, okay? So, and I got 75 orders in the same day, right? For, and without, and everyone, that the tweet comments still there, were like, you know, I'm sold, right? Just take the cash, right? So these were the comments, like, take my money instantly, immediately, right? So, and people really liked something that was quirky, that was solving, and as well, that was really good implementation, right? So all these put together, I think, was the spark for InkMonk, right? So take a very traditional problem, right? And solve it with really good convenience and smartness, right? We don't call ourselves as a printing company. We call us as a very, very problem-solving company. So that's the motivation, right?